He could have said, I'm too busy. I don't have the time. He could have said, I just don't want to get involved. He could have pointed his finger at me and condemned me. But instead, he said, I forgive. That's the sweetest words I ever heard. Was, I forgive.
Yeah.